Roden from Teen Wolf. I am at the 17th shoot with Aeropostale, and I'm getting my makeup done right now. I think we're going to have a lot of fun today.
Hi, I'm Sammy Ryan, and I'm a part of the Series 17 Style Council, and I'm from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania.
Hi, I'm Deandra from 17 Style Council, and I'm from Estero, Florida.
Hi, I'm Natalie from the Series 17 Style Council, and I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina.
My free time, I pretty much concentrate on my brand by Sammy Ryan. I do a bunch of orders.
I'm really into photography. I shoot mostly people though, because I like to find the beauty in everyone.
I just love hanging out with friends, going shopping, going online, Twitter, Facebook, just regular teenage stuff. As a 17 Style Council member, I mainly blog for 17's website.
I feel like I bring the big and sometimes intimidating fashion world to girls my age on a more personal level.
I would say my personal style is classically timeless,
more bohemian yet girly at the same time.
Ultra femme, really chic.
I would say thrift store chic.
This is my ensemble today for our photo shoot, and I love snakeskin patterned jeans, and they're stretchy and they're really comfortable. This Aeropostale jacket's amazing.
I really like the floral part of the jeans and how they don't just look like regular denim blue jeans.
I love this flannel and this like sheer sweater. It's super cute.
I think Aeropostale as a brand is fun. I think of fun colors, soft jersey fits.
They have a lot of pieces that you can incorporate into your own style, and they just have really affordable pieces for teenage girls.
They're really growing into this awesome brand. Like, this stuff is so cool, and the jeans are awesome, and you could really pair Aeropostale stuff with a lot of different things, so I'm really digging that about Aeropostale.
Thank you so much, 17.
And thank you, Aeropostale.
That's a wrap! Woo!